Our voice we've got to say, without which ear